Getting there. Nice. The difference.
Wow. Just give this a little more. Yep. So it's a little hard to tell, but this maker's mark seems to say RR. It almost looks like an R period F, but I think it's a partially eroded R on this right side. Frickin' ripping bod.
Bad.
You bet. A little bit of file work and the nail trimmer. It's really looking sharp. It is, actually. Ooh. Just got a little more on the side. All right. I'm gonna try this magic juice, see how it works.
That's good.
Cool. Well, looks like the stuff, here we got the before, after. Check that out. Baby, there we go. Thank you.
Yep.
Oh, here we can see how it all turned out, and it's looking pretty sweet. Hickory handle. Came out great. Got a beautiful gray in there. And our little crack repair right there held up great as well. Ground that out to a nice groove, welded up. Should hold for quite a while. Still not sure on that maker's mark. Leave it in the comments if you've got an idea of who might have made this axe. All in all, quite beautiful. And definitely a unique piece that's going to be treasured for generations. And as you saw, shave and sharp. Works great. Well, that's all we got for today. Any questions or comments, leave it in the comment section down below. Take a guess on this maker's mark and let me know what you think. If you got an idea, leave it down below as well. Check us out on Instagram. Give us a follow. Lots of cool projects up there. And check out some of our other restoration videos here on YouTube. And other than that, thanks for watching. Had a lot of fun with this project. Work hard and stay humble.